A spike in the number of mentally ill inmates in Pierce County jails has county leaders looking for solutions.
We're trying to get our arms around, you know, where is the problem? Is it things that are happening on the state level that are being pushed down? Is it things happening here in the county that we need to address? Is it things in the in our own jail that we need to address as well?
Pierce County Sheriff Paul Pastore was one of many law enforcement and healthcare professionals who discussed those questions at the Public Safety and Human Services Committee of the Pierce County Council.
Jails are being used to store the mentally ill in ways that are difficult for jail planning, jail staffing, jail costing of jail services. The issue is, are we best serving the mentally ill if more of them are in jail and being processed in jail and not being processed in treatment situations?
Pastore says that state budget cuts to mental health are just part of the problem and that it will take every level of government working together to address it. To see the whole public safety meeting, go to our website at piercecountytv.org.